ID setup. Press F1. Select command code. Press 2. Input password 1503. Enter. Input code 40. Enter. Enter. 1 for side A. Enter. Input designated pump ID. Enter. Enter. 2 for side B. Enter. Input designated pump ID. Enter. F2 exit.